All right, everyone, let's go. Part 2. Or Chapter 2, I should say, for LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy, for New Hope. I'll just say thank you all for watching the first part so far. I'm not going to read this because I didn't have enough time to read it all in the first part. It did quite good, so I'm going to be carrying on with this episode, this series. But I think there was no doubt in my mind that I was going to basically not do the series in general. But yeah, let's get to somewhere else with this game. Childhood classic. Nothing else to be said. I got Luke Skywalker. Yeah, so it's just both C-3PO and R2-D2 from Jawas. Yeah, and they went to steal back the... Yeah, see how much it's cut off? Like, the last time we played a LEGO Star Wars game was the Skywalker Saga. See how much they cut out, like... That's what I like about the LEGO games. The old ones. You didn't need all the talking. I keep saying this. I'm going to say this every episode. Yeah, Obi-Wan's there. And there we go. We're in the game itself now. We're playing as Luke. We're playing as Obi-Wan. That's all you need to do, LEGO. Please tell me this is a thing I shouldn't do. Oh, it's just a normal sandcastle. Oh, he's got a blaster as well. We're going to try and aim to get True Jedi on, like, almost every episode. Because, oh, wait, I can ride these! Yeah, and he's got a lightsaber! Wait, can I get back on this and, oh, let's go! I never knew I could do that! I was just randomly doing it. Get out of here, Tusken Raiders. I can kill them things wherever they are. So can I, no, maybe I can if I line myself up properly. No, hold on, let's try again. No, wait, hold on. I wonder if Obi-Wan can do the double flip thing. Oh! Oh no! They killed the Jedi! Oh, best collect them blue ones. No! This is treason! Oh god, the hitbox is so bad. Oh wait, what? Oh, did they kill it? Or did I die again? Wait, can I, oh, that's how you block again! Yes, of course! I'm getting so used to controls again. Oh my god, just get out of here, man. You ain't got no chance against a Jedi Master. Easiest, oh god, in the back. Oh, come on! Tusken Raiders are, like, so annoying. Oh, wait, hold on. Can he... Oh, my God, I'm just... Yes, the controls are very flimsy. But because it's a PS2 game as well. Get out of here. No! Oh wait, hold on, what's this thing here? Ah, it's like a little shooting range thing. Just to get them extra light. What the heck is that one doing up there? What is going on? Yo. So there's the escape pod thing. Yeah, no, I hope to God that they do the other trilogy, I should say. Like the prequel one. If they do that, definitely grabbing that one as well. What is this one doing? Oh my God, I have to double jump on her. There we go. Yep, see you later, Tusken Raider. I don't know where you've gone, Light, but you've gone. Oh, they stopped me building as well. Yes. Okay. Oh. Right, they're dead. They're dead. Right, so that should be able to, yep. Jump across this bit. Missed them Lego studs, but it's okay. Yeah, I think you have to be facing them as well in order to switch characters. Oh, is the Jawas gonna attack us? Oh, okay. Oh, it's just one of the... Oh, this one of the droids in the cutscene. Yes! Yes, the Lego games when they used to just let you... What do you call it? They stack them for you. Love it. Oh yeah, I can just like, not hypnotize him, but I can just make him like go dizzy. Oh, I didn't mean to hit him. Just randomly destroying droids. Wait, hold on. May need to, Ah, right, Luke needs to do it. Okay. Ah, got you now. Yep, alright, so then Obi-Wan needs to... Yo, my dude just did like a front flip. Might not get true Jedi in this one. Like, this one's like very difficult. But we're in the thing now. Oh, the gonk droid! Right, we need C-3PO for that. I'm just here to have a chill time. That's all it is. Yep, I just destroyed a droid. Oh! Okay. So just keep turning these wheels and then I get loads of Lego struts. Get out of the way, Gong Droid. Oh God, I'm just hypnotizing all of them now. Oh, destroy the ladder, there we go. Oh my God, sorry Jawa, I didn't mean to do it. I hope I'm getting that name right, the Jawas. I don't know, I keep forgetting. Episode 4 is not the one Star Wars movie that I watch all the time. It's always like Empire Strikes Back or something. Like, get out of here. Oh god, the bat now. Like, get out. Let's see, what have we got here? Get out of here! Oh, that's how we get the minikit trophies then. Nice, we've got our first one of the series. That's 3 R2 from that. We're going to get these other two while we're here. But like, why not? Pull one out of the way. Oh, need to... Hey! Hey! Where is it? Stop stunning R2. Right, that's it. That's it. Get here. Get it right now. Stop it. Well, let's call in this last one and then we can... Right, and then need to push up here. There we go. Oh, I swear down. All right, you didn't see that. That was an off-screen death. Well, let's go find C-3PO. Oh, I accidentally just pushed R2 out of the way. Oh, yes, right, I remember this now. Yep, yep. I'm not going to do all them, like, Jesus. Right, so we need to get... Wait, oh my, I swear down. Stop stunning R2! Right, are we alright now? Oh my god. Right, you're gonna stun R2 now. God, I'm sick of these Jawas. Right, we're through to the next bit now. Oh, this is where we need Ben Kenobi again. And there we go, that's our exit. Don't know what the whole point of that room was. I mean, there was just a droid in there. Oh, this secret. What's this gonna do here? Oh, is it just gonna... Oh, my. Was that it? That it? Just all for a droid? All for a droid. Good god. Oh, we're back to the Tusken Raiders. Oh, where's Luke? Where's Luke? Get out of here. See? They get taken out in one shot. Oh my god, there is a lot going on here. Right, we need C-3PO. Get out of here! We've got our second minikit trophy. Oh, a new C-3PO again. There we go, lovely flowers. Wait, oh no, I just went into the quicksand. Alright, screw it. Didn't realise, oh come on. Oh hold on, this might be for Ben Kenobi this bit. There we go. Oh, let's go. That was clean. That was clean as hell, man. Oh, there's a sacrifice here. Oh, God. There was always that one. How'd you get that? Oh, you know what? Screw it. I'm not grabbing that. Nah. Sod that. I am not losing all these Lego studs now, even though I just may have lost quite a lot. Throw some flowers. Screw it. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Alright, we should be... Oh! It took his, land speed, apart. Oh, yes! Oh, there's two! I think it was just to get across here, I think. I'll probably replay these missions at some point. Stormtroopers are here. Oh, I just twisted his head! There we go. Oh, yo, that was messed up. Okay, is this gonna do something in the end? There we go. Oh, we need R2. I don't know what that did, but it did something. Grab these up here. Oh, this is his home, I think. This is his home. Yeah, we got it now. Yeah, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. Got a blue cup. He's got those, what that was. A blaster. Hey, the lightsaber. Oh god! Nearly killed Obi-Wan Kenobi! Oh god, did he be- Oh, I forgot about that bit! It beat a C-3PO. That's how that level ends. What the heck? Oh, God. Oh, so we got Luke Skywalker Tatooine. We got Ben Kenobi, of course. That was awesome. Yo. 67% on True Jedi. Don't matter. We'll get some True Jedis in other episodes. 94,000 Lego studs as well so far. That is awesome. Got two mini kits as well. That'll be the sand crawler. I can just see it now. But yeah, we got one gold brick for level complete. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go and leave it here for this episode on Lego Star Wars 2. My god, I'm still having fun with this. But if you guys been enjoying this series so far, smash that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.